With the Apple TV, the Roku lineup, and the Chromecast, you might not think the world needs another set-top box. But Amazon's new Fire TV is quite a contender. The $99 box not only streams movies and TV shows from Amazon, Netflix, Hulu, Crackle, and other services, it also lets you play mobile games on your TV. The first thing you'll notice about the Fire TV is that it is fast. Amazon packed in a quad-core processor and 2 gigabytes of RAM, and you really notice all that extra speed when zooming through menus and starting videos with hardly any load time. The Fire TV even seems to preload the first few seconds of every video in your Amazon watch list and all your personalized recommendations, because those start the second you press the play button. The included remote connects to the Fire TV with Bluetooth, so you don't have to point it at the television. The remote has a voice search button and a built-in microphone, so you can speak the name of a movie, TV show, actor, and director to search
Star Trek.
But there's no way to filter those results to just the videos you can watch for free with your Amazon Prime subscription. The More Ways to Watch button will let you know if a video is included with your Hulu Plus subscription, but we got no results when searching for Hulu Plus originals that aren't also on Amazon. As a gaming machine, the Fire TV can't compete with the likes of a PlayStation or an Xbox. But the selection of mobile-style games is already decent, and Amazon promises it'll grow quickly. The company is even creating its own games in-house, starting with Sev-Zero, a sharp-looking multiplayer third-person shooter. The Fire TV obviously puts Amazon's content front and center, so if you have Amazon Prime or you mainly rent and purchase content from Amazon stores, this is definitely the box you should get. It could use a few more apps like HBO Go, Spotify, and RDO, but we think the selection will expand. And even as it stands today, the Fire TV's speed and handy remote provide a great experience for watching Netflix, Hulu, Crackle, Showtime, and ESPN. Amazon plans to roll out more bells and whistles soon, like free time mode for kids and a second screen mode to use with Kindle Fire HDX tablets as well as Android and iOS devices. Put it all together and we think Amazon's new box could light a fire in your living room.